News on 41 Action News starts right now.
Big developments happening right now. I-70 at the downtown loop is shut down going east after a diesel fuel spill.
Captain Greg Borden overhead in SkyTracker. And Captain, what can you tell us?
Okay, guys, yeah, this tractor trailer is still stuck here from this diesel fuel spill. We do have KCFD on the scene, been working with it, trying to get that absorbent down and get that picked up. In the meantime, they have closed this part of I-70. So, guys, this is as you come into the city from the east side on I-70, you cannot go up northbound. You have to go on 670 on the south side of the downtown loop. What that means is the rest of the downtown loop is seeing those problems. A little bit of congestion as you come over to the west side, and especially over on the north side, trying to get back up to the over either to 9 Highway or back onto I-35.
All right, Captain Greg, thanks. We'll stay on top of that for you and let you know when that is all cleared up. And